Big news. We've got word of an enemy officer who's ready to switch sides. Want to go find out what's going on?
All right, I'll get straight to the point. A sympathetic AAF officer has approached us, looking for a way out. He's been comfortable for many months, but the recent CSET offensive, the bloody attack on Kavala, and the ongoing crackdown has proven to be the last straw. Now he and a few trusted comrades are ready to defect. As part of the deal, and before the enemy learns what's going on, we will use his position of authority to strike a blow against the very CSET forces that decimated Kavala. We will meet with this officer, codename Orestes, and a few of his men at an abandoned farm to the north. We will then use his security clearance to set the trap. This is both a great risk and a great opportunity. Let us not waste it.
You know, even the mighty Kaiman has its weak spot.
I'm sorry to hear about Nicola. What happened?
We're just south of the RV now. Minutes away. Don't worry. Over.
Good. Do not keep Orestes waiting. We tell the Ford to spook him now. Slingshot out.
Have you noticed? Stavros seems really keen to have this traitor at our side.
Yeah, I guess. Having a Greenback officer on hand must be an invaluable asset.
Perhaps. If you can. What's Miller's take on Orestes?
No idea. Captain Miller hasn't once mentioned it since I last talked to him. But it's not like that means much.
What do you mean, American?
Come on, we're running late.
Listen carefully, Corporal. I think we've been followed. As we turned onto this road, we spotted a seaside vehicle a little way behind us. They must not discover us.
It's okay. We can fall back to the forest. We'll be gone before they get here.
Listen to me. We only have one shot at this. You must intercept them. They cannot find out we work together. Not yet.
Move up! Contact. MRAP. 75 meters. Front!
Contact. Rifleman.
Rifleman. 75 meters. Front.
He's down. Target neutralized.
What's your status? Are you going to make it there on time? Over.
We're just south of the RV now. Minutes away. Don't worry. Over.
Good. Do not keep Orestes waiting. We tell the Ford to spook him now. Slingshot up.
Have you noticed? Stavros seems really keen to have this traitor at our side.
Yeah, I guess. Having a Greenback officer on hand must be an invaluable asset. No idea. Miller hasn't once mentioned it since I last talked to him. It's not like that means much.
What do you mean, American?
Come on, we're running late. Orestes? Corporal Carey, I'm with the FIA.
Yes, Stavros told me to expect an American. But listen carefully, Corporal. I think we've been followed. As we turned onto this road, we spotted a CSAT vehicle a little way behind us. They must not discover us.
It's okay. We can fall back to the forest. We'll be gone before they get here.
Listen to me. We only have one shot at this. You must intercept them. They cannot find out we work together. Not yet.
Move up! MRAP, 75 meters. One. Man. Contact machine gunner! Reloading!
Clear.
Contact, soldier.
hostile down.
Good work, Kirby. Now, let's get this done. CSET are well-trained. They get suspicious very, very quickly. We can only pull off one strike. Let me know once you're in position. Good luck. Oh, and one more thing, Corp. One of my men has an AT launcher. If you would consider it to be helpful, you're welcome to it. Out.
Board that vehicle.
Roger.
Waiting. Standing by.
Okay, Kerry. Assaulting the repair depot will put you and your men in more danger. You need to plan your attackers. Moving in the top will require more stealth and finesse. If it spots you, it will take defensive measures to protect the units in cargo. Ultimately, the choice is yours. Rest us up. blasters. If you've decided to take down the helicopter, you should have some smoke shells and explosives at hand. Do you have somewhere to rearm in the area? Maybe check your map. After you've eliminated the patrol, report to me and I'll call it in. When it gets near, deploy smoke to mark its LZ. Pick a reasonable spot so the pilot can land as close to it as possible. You can then land, suction on the LZ, or take it out with a rocket launcher. Rest this out.
Dismount.
Wilco. Ready. Standing by.
I see movement. Infantry. Machine gunner. 300 meters. Bearing 330.
APC, 600 meters, east.
Okay, let's go.
MRAP, 600 meters, east.
Soldier, 300 meters, northwest. MRAP, 600 meters, east.
Man, 300 meters northwest.
Covering! Go!
On the move!
I'm covering! Go! Go! I'll cover!
Cover me! I'm covering! Go! Okay, let's go! Okay, let's go!
Covering fire!
I'm covering. Go!
Move up!
On the way!
Move 200 meters, right!
Understood.
Fall back!
Understood.
Move out!
Move 75 meters, left!
On the way! Standing by!
Return to formation!
Understood. Clear.
Move 75 meters, front.
Copy that.
Get set to engage.
Waiting.
Return to formation.
Copy that. copy that! Standing by!
Stealth! Move left.
Copy. Standing by.
Orestes, we're in position. Call it in. Over.
Affirmative, Gary. I'll keep this channel open. Griffin, this is Spartan Actual. My unit has made contact near Point Victory. We've secured the area, but need urgent support. Can you dispatch QRF to our position? Over.
Understood, Spartan Actual. Make one. Viper Green, in Griffin. مادر نزدیکی نقطه ویکتور دوچار مشکل هستیم. هایدرا رو سوار کن. دستورات بعدی رو در مسیر بهت میدیم. عجله کن. Spartan Actual, be advised. We are dispatching a chopper to your position. Call sign Hydra. Regroup and mark the LZ. Griffin out.
Weapons free. Slingshot, this is Omega. The operation was a success. Orestes stood by his word. Over.
Copy that, Corporal. Well done today, soldier. I'm glad the lieutenant came to see the true evil in our homeland.
We had a common enemy, Commander Stavro. Let's not make it personal. Out.
Indeed. So, see you back at the camp, Omega, and keep your heads down. These Saz will not react kindly when they discover this deception. Slingshot out.
300 meters, bearing 060.
Hold fire! Board that vehicle.
Roger.
Shut up and let's go. I told Miller I have no business with you, Brit. Nah, of course not, El Capitano. All right, everyone, let's move.